Another one. How nice to have some company again. Come over here. Let's have a look at you. You disappoint me, love. You really do. So many fears. So many desires. I thought you'd be bigger. Don't look so confused. I know everything you've got hidden in that brain of yours. I know all the terrible things you've done. So many good intentions laid to waste. I can see the regret eating away at your soul. But now your time has come, and here you are, to grovel and beg. You can't go back. Only death awaits you there now. Fear not, love. You've got potential. I see it in you. And I can help change your fate. But if you want a new life, you're going to have to suffer quite a bit to get it. The pieces to a powerful ring are hidden in nightmares behind each of these portals. Find them and bring them to me, and you'll get your wish. Fail, and you'll find there are fates far worse than death awaiting you here. Bring back any memories? Going up? Now listen closely. See those floating bits of crystal? Those are soul shards. Fragments of human spirit scattered throughout the halls of this little maze. Each crystal is a remnant of one who has met their end here. Gather them all, and the first ring piece will be yours. One more thing. You're not alone. There are monsters in here, and they're looking for you. Here, you'll need this. It can detect each shard's location. It was left by the last guest to disappoint me here. A very clever girl. Just not enough instruction. Break those boards and let's get this party started.